away. It's a helper car. It comes with a helper car that's a tire changer. It's gonna be super duper fun, guys. It's gonna be so fun. I can't wait to play with y'all. This village circus is awesome. We have Toad, Lightning McQueen, a tire changer, and an airplane. This is gonna be so fun. And we also have these cars we're gonna play with. It's gonna be so fun. Wait to battle royale. Let's play in the arena. It's gonna be so fun. And we also have a ginormous dinosaur truck. It's gonna be super duper much super fun. I can't wait to have so much fun. Let's go inside the arena. Cars. Battle Royale. Monster trucks and giant dinosaurs. It's gonna be so cool, guys. Let's play in the arena. Battle Royale. We're gonna have so much fun, guys. Alright, so we're gonna take the loop. Then we're gonna hit the cans. This is gonna be so fun. And it only works with the monster truck. We're gonna hit some monster truck can trick shots. It's gonna be super fun. And we also have a wheel changer just in case you break your wheels. It's gonna be
so fun. We're gonna lift the Avenger.
Now, come on, this is gonna be a giant challenge. We're gonna have so much fun. Come and have fun with me. It's gonna be super, super awesome. We're gonna play with it. We're gonna hit the cans with the monster truck. So first, let me explain to you how it works. So we put a car in, then we pull the red lever, and then it goes flying, hits the trucks, just in case.
We have a tire changer, aka tire helper, just in case you pop your tires.
Just in case you break your wheels, we have a wheel changer right there. And it's gonna be super duper duper fun.
Lightning McQueen, a tire changer. It's gonna be super duper duper fun. And we also have all these cars we're gonna play with.
We're gonna play with the giant monster truck that's a dinosaur. And we're gonna eat people like Lightning McQueen. They can't stop us. It's gonna be super duper awesome. We're gonna play with it.
Look how cool this giant dinosaur is.
Wow, it looks very awesome.
Bro, it's gonna be so funny once he catches the cars. He's gonna be running out of his life, bro.
We're gonna eat the most fastest cars, and we're gonna eat many cars. We're gonna eat Lightning McQueen. We're gonna eat a lot of cars. Shazam.
Come on, let's go lift the Avenger.
This village is awesome. We have a circus, Toad, Lightning McQueen, a tire changer. It's gonna be super duper duper fun. And we also have all these cars we're gonna play with.
And we're gonna have so much fun with the circus airplane, Lightning McQueen, and Toad. This is gonna be super duper fun. Still gonna have some fun.
Come on, let's go lift the Avenger.
All right, this circus.
Yes, we're gonna play with Lightning McQueen, tire changes, Toad, and an airplane. All right, we're gonna play with clown tire changes. We're gonna play with the airplane. We all know Lightning McQueen hates the circus, but we're gonna play with Lightning McQueen, and we're gonna play with Toad. We're gonna have so much fun, and we're also gonna play with the monster truck. She's gonna hit a bunch of wheelies. It's gonna be awesome. We're gonna live the adventure. We have so much stuff. We're gonna have so much fun. Make sure y'all come and have fun with me.
Guys, we play with so many cars. Look how cool they are. Yeah. We're gonna play with so many cars, and these cars are so fun. We're gonna battle it out in the arena. It's gonna be super duper fun. Cars, battle royale.
What's up, guys? Today we're gonna be checking out the loop and the circus and the loop. It's gonna be super duper fun, and we're also gonna monster truck and a car fix it. This is gonna be fun.
Come on, let's go live the adventure.
Okay. So yeah, guys, let's put. So this is helpful. So you have to put it from back here, from downtown. See, and then it pushes it. And then you fix it. And then you put him back. Erase him. He's back. I know how to do it! Trust me. See how it pushes the car? Then you press this. It was 6 a.m. when I went to the store. I didn't have no money because I was poor. I saw an old lady trying to buy a PS5, so I pulled it out of her hand. So I snatched it out of her hands and I poked her in the eye. Then it was too long in the checkout. So I pulled out my knife, I shot everybody online. And then the cashier said I can have it in free. I was walking down the store and smiling and green. When you push it, it goes back in. It's gonna work, trust me. Wait, first you put this one, because it brings it back, because it's in his butt. And then, is the jack broken? You put it like that or something? here. Then you pass it through a holy hoop. Like that. And then it pops out. It's supposed to hit them. And then after it hits them, it's supposed to wiggle with it.
Circus Village, let's go live the adventure. We have a helper tire changer, Toad, Lightning McQueen, and a circus airplane. Let's go.
We got an airplane in the pool, we got an airplane in the pool, we got an airplane in the pool, we got an airplane in the pool.
Oh, I'm a clown. I'm here to be a clown.
Hello, clown. My best friend is scared of you. Want to prank him?
Yeah.
There he is.
I didn't know he was this afraid of clowns.
Yeah. Are you okay, best bud?
When I work on it, I also help you guys to prank him.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Let me get on. Ah! I don't think he's afraid of planes.
Nope, he's definitely scared of clowns.
Is that clown still there?
Do you have any more friends that can scare him?
No, you know what?
Is that clown?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go make a clown of him. A clone.
Is that clown still there?
Look what I made. I made a clone.
Is that clown still
there?
Yeah, it's him. I made him. It took me years. Let me get on him. Lightning McQueen.
What? Why is that a big version of me?
I made him. And I can kill him.
I'm gonna go take a
look. Look at my giant car, Lightning McQueen.
He was so terrified when he saw you.
For real. I think this is a scary cat.
Get your friend out of here!
Okay, let me go away.
Get
it,
my guess!
I'm gonna go inside of it. No, I made a remote control of the car.
Can somebody get the door out?
It's all right, best friend. The clown. The clown left. You don't have to worry about a darn thing.
Yeah, I'm just your clone.
How about that darn thing?
All right, circus airplane. I'm just really scared of you.
It's a circus plane. How many people? Finally, that dude left.
Something wrong under my car. Go look, Lightning McQueen.
What's under that car?
How can he be so fast and be so scared?
I have no idea. I guess that's what makes him really fast.
I shiver my dumbbells.
You ever seen a dumb boy run from clowns?
That is my first time seeing Lightning McQueen is scared of something.
You ever see a clown that hides from gate? From the hides from dumb people?
Yeah, have you seen him?
Yeah, I'll
feel like he can never catch me.
He's gonna fall. Go catch him.
I'm not falling.
That's why I made a clone. He's gonna catch him.
No, you're inside that car. You wanna go get out of here?
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go away. He really hates me.
Go, Mr.
All right, best friend.
It's time to get rid of your fear. It's just a clown.
Yeah, it's just a clown. Why are you so scared of them?
You know what? This is the thing for today. We're gonna teach him how to... You know what? This is the video for today. We're gonna try to get him... This is the video today. We're gonna try to make him get fear of the clowns.
He's my best buddy. He kind of looks just like you, but not a clown like you.
You know what? If you don't be afraid of the clowns, I'm going to cancel this race for you.
What race? Now I really want to go to the 2022 Houston, Texas. It's really, really hard. If you win,
you can't go in the race until you be not afraid of the clown.
Let me see the clown again.
Okay. Phew.
Hey.
Let me touch you.
It's okay, McQueen.
Don't you want to be in that 2022 Texas race?
Yeah.
It's a Texas championship race.
All the fast people are going
to
be there.
Yeah, if you don't get over your fear, you're going to lose the race. Yeah.
Actually, I don't want to go anymore because Jackson Storm's going to be in there.
You heard about the news?
Yeah.
He's too fast, so they got him out. He's going to be in the faster race. If you win this race, you get $1 million.
Well, I broke my tire, so I can't be in the race.
The clown got you.
Thank you.
I fixed you now. So it look, and I fixed you, you wasn't even afraid. So I think your fear is gone.
Who told you I wasn't afraid? This is gonna jump out.
McQueen, why are you scared of him? He fixed your tire.
He did fix me, but it's broken. But it's okay. I guess I can be in that fix.
Are you still scared of clowns?
Not anymore since he fixed me.
Yeah, okay, here, I'm going to give you your tickets to go in the race.
Okay.
Because your fear is gone.
Yeah. So let's see you. It isn't working. Because you have to put it straighty. So let me explain, because there was something wrong in the tracks. Yeah, there was something wrong in the tracks. So this was not over here. But let me show you what happened. First you put it, and then it's in this butt, right? So when you put this down, the thing goes back. The thing goes blah! And you press it, it's supposed to fly. 3, 2, 1. It's gonna break. You know what? I'm gonna put it. That's like how it told me. Perfect. That's all I have for it to tell me. And that's gonna bring it back. Smack it. I have an idea. So once she messes up, that's like what they did in Cars 4. That's like what she did in Cars 4. That was so sick. Okay, let's see.
Okay.
I have an idea. I'm gonna take 4 cars because I have an idea. And done. Can we move all of these to carpet and stuff? This looks like it's gonna be about. This looks like it's real. This looks like it's gonna be unreal. You need cars all the way in called here. You want? What did we do? Need cars all the way for here, so she can like. Yeah, you need cars all the way for here. I'm gonna go get some more cars. So let me take this gun. Let me take this one. Where does this go actually? Give me the box. I think this goes like. Where does it go? Do you open this? I think you open this. Nope. Don't open that. I broke it. And it was just like this. So yeah, this is how all of them. Oh, that's gonna be cheering. The camera lady. Where's the other one? Oh, 95! And then this is like actual graffitis. This is like actual graffiti, so it feels so weird. Yeah. Let me put it. Yeah, it looks like real graffiti. Where's this go? Oh, this is the tag. It's a keychain with, I think it's a keychain with his license on the back. Let me put it on. I put it on. I'm gonna put it in him. Should this girl just be watching? Yeah. No. I'm not up there here. Wait, oh, let's put this. Okay. I think she can't jump it. The Lightning McQueen and Tomb Raider. This is so cool. Okay, that's okay. I think she's gonna do it. Do you guys think she's gonna do it? Put it in the back. If this messes up, I'm gonna be so mad. And put it in here. Wait for you. This is gonna work. No, she can still do it. How did she win? Let's redo. You can do it, you can do it, you can do it! She's perfect on the tracks. Misunderstand.
have to make sure that this is back. So, you know what? I'm gonna put this girl at the front so she can get the angle. Like, woo! So she needs a better angle, so. We don't need the tiny ones. Look, they just take the angle. I won. Put that back. We get out with just like out with comma telling what in the no can with jumping out like a boss. Make sure she doesn't end up in a crash and somebody dies.
Hey, you okay, Bus Bud?
No.
Hang on.
No, I think there is actually a monster over there.
Well, forget that. I'm out of here.
Yes, let's go. Oh, let's go. Get out of here.
I'm way ahead of you.
Hey, you're awake. How much did you see of this?
Huh?
Yes.
Is that Bigfoot? I don't know. I'm scared.
Wait, you're not a monster. You're a monster truck.
Oh, you are a monster truck. We haven't seen those in years.
The only way I'll let you guys out if you go ghost hunting with me.
Ghost hunting?
Yeah. Like you become the ghost and scare some people off?
I like that idea. What do you say, Best Bud?
Yes, we should do that so we can get out of here. But what if we end up in the circus?
I don't like the circus. I don't like the circus. Let me out. Calm down, Best Bud. You'll be quite all right.
Okay, y'all guys are gonna scare some kids for me, and then, yeah.
Let us down.
I mean, y'all guys are gonna scare some kids for me, and yeah.
Let us down.
Okay, I'll cut you guys down. Okay, guys, I'll cut you down, guys down. Okay, so you're gonna become a ghost for me. Oh, this is pretty cool. I turned into a ghost. Let's go ghost hunting for you guys. Oh, look. That's your clone. Let's go scare him off. Oh! Ah! Yeah, this is pretty fun.
That was funny.
Look at clone.
You're afraid of clowns?
Yes. Oh, no. What is that?
That's a helicopter.
Okay. Oh, my old circus job. I remember when I accidentally ended up with an accident and I killed. Okay, you know what? I'll give this thing another try. You know what? How does this thing work? I hadn't used this in years. I think you put that up. Wait, how does this thing work? I hadn't used it in years. Do y'all guys know?
No idea.
I think I remember from my old circus job. I think you have to pull this back, and then you press this. Actually, no, I did it wrong. You have to pull this, and then you have to pull it hard. And then you pop out the window. Oh my god. I'm gonna do it with my eyes closed. Can I try Ivy? Oh yeah, of course. Let me try Ivy. So how'd you say this thing works? You have to pull the lever, I think. I guess let me try this. Oh no, I think this thing's hot now for me. This is some great competition.
Oh, Ivy, you made it. Good job.
Now they're all throwing me in the air. I want to get down now.
Yeah, get her down, you clown.
Okay. Well, I'm not a clown, so I'm just gonna go back to my spot. I'm gonna put a nose on you. Ah! I have a red poop nose!
Whoa, what is that?
Wait, what is what?
Lady, look up!
Ah! Let's get out of here fast!
That was a plane.
That was a clown plane. Did you not see his face?
Looks like a plane to me.
No, look at his wings. This looks like a clown plane. It has to be. Let's look away fast.
You scared my best friend. Oh, I am so sorry. I was just flying by. Yeah, he's just scared of clowns, so he thought you were a clown. Really? I'll be right back. I'm not a clown. I'm just a plane. See, look.
Okay, I guess you are a clown. I guess you are a plane.
So, you scared of plane? You scared of clowns, huh?
Yeah, that's Ivy took me to the circus and I was so scared.
Clowns are not scary. They're just not. They're funny. Funny.
Okay, how about Pennywise?
Pennywise is a demon. He's not a real clown.
Okay, well, I guess clowns aren't scary after all.
Nope. Yep. I'll see you around, kid.
Okay. For me.
Good.
How do you open them? Can you hold my SpongeBob? Can you hold my SpongeBob popsicle, please? Brent TV, if you're watching this, that's, I don't know what to say. Give me one. Let's see. What if I pop all of them at the same time? Why is it not perfect? Ben TV, please watch this. And Brent TV, I know what it feels like when it's not perfect SpongeBob ice cream. But yeah, Brent TV, please watch this. Because now I know what it feels like when you get a non-perfect one. You know what? I know how to make it perfect. Move the eye. Why don't you move the eye? So good. Look how it's stuck. Ha ha ha! Look how stuck it is! That is so funny.
Well, I have an idea. I'm gonna do this, and then after I do this, I'm gonna go back like that. Never mind, I won't wait. So that you'll get veneers. From that like that. That I have an idea actually. Put that like that. So this is helpful. Yeah. So you have to put it from back here, from downtown. See? And then it pushes it.
Secret word. When is Travis Scott coming back to Fortnite? That would work. Because he said the secret word. No, I think I said it wrong. I think I said it wrong. Okay, so I think you have to say something. When is Cars 4 coming out? When is the Mario movie coming out? When is everything coming out? Say the magic word. Card 4 is the best. The other magic word, I love Omar. I think I said it wrong, guys. I think.
Broken.
brushes. No, you build like a giant track. Cause see, I have all of the tracks. So you put that track on here, and then the other track on here. Yeah, we have a lot of tracks, but we still didn't show you yet. Cause we're still building them. They take a long time actually. Dinosaur, that would be so cool though. Pull the lever, then she jump. Imagine if she can actually do it. But it has to be. Oh. Yeah, guys, because it. Yeah, take off this so she can actually do it. Okay. Wait, get that from my car. Car fight! She has to jump over him. You know what? I'll give her an easier competition. You know what? She does jump on me still. So this will first come from here, and then you pull the lever so it can go back like that. I did it wrong. Never mind, I did it wrong already. Well, I gave her an easier competition, and she's acting like this. So she can actually jump over it. I don't win. This guy, this dinosaur, he's so cool. Aren't you anymore? With a brave, I'm free and lover so. I love this dinosaur so much. So first you comb back the veneer, and then after that you'll get veneers, and then from that like that.